Kevin was obviously bigger, but he suffered condition. I would say that his legs are still down, of course. I knew their legs, they weren't going to come back. I knew that from day one, but it seems that his condition was so far off that he looked smooth throughout his whole body. His abs looked, I want to say, almost distended, bloated. I don't know what the problem was, you know what I mean? But I believe, my personal opinion is, I think he was better in 2016 because he was in shape. His legs were small a little bit, but he was at least in good shape. So I don't know if Kevin is going to be happy with the way he looked today. I kind of want to say I doubt it because, like I said, his goal was just to be better than 2016.